that you can't handle when God said, give it to me. Hey, my. Look at him again and say, give it to God. Hey, my. Hallelujah. How many don't you feel like I'm overwhelmed? It's wearing me out. Job wearing you out. Children wearing you out. Husband and wife wearing you out. Things are just wearing you out. Oh my God, but how many know what he is, that source? Yeah, my. So as I begin to look at it today, Psalm 46. Hallelujah, I'm just jumping around, but I'm getting that sister reread. Psalm 46 is a strong biblical passage that reminds us that even in the face of trouble, God is our refuge, and he is our strength. Say yeah to God. How many know he is a very present help in trouble? Yes, he is. The reality is that there will be difficult times. Can I get a witness in here that we're dealing in some difficult times? We're dealing in the times of uncertainty and unknown. This is uncharted waters. We never dealt with a pandemic like this. We never dealt with a virus, an unseen thing that anybody just blow on you and you can get it. Hallelujah. We've never seen the leadership of our country like this before. But how many know we're dealing in times of uncertainty? But one sure thing that I know, that Jesus loves me. Hey, I know him in here. I feel like preaching in here. How many know that Jesus loves us? How many know God is a refuge? He's a strength. He's a very present help in difficult times. But God promises to be our refuge. How many know he's a place that comes to your aid when you can't count on nobody else? How many know I got somebody I can go to? My God in here, I feel like acting up today. I got somebody I can run to. How many know he is a refuge? Yes, he is. Yes, he is. So he says God is a refuge. Not only is he a refuge, but he is strength. We need not fear. Fear acronym is false evidence appearing to be real. How many know that everything the devil is throwing your way is just false evidence? Seem to be real. The devil has spoken in your life and said, you're a failure. You'll never make it. You'll always be this way. But the devil is a lie because the God that's on my side is greater than any circumstance. Can I get a witness in here? Lean down your road and say, neighbor, I'm tired. But I'm holding on. I feel like I'm about ready to give up, but I'm going to hold on a little longer. My God in here, he is a very present help in trouble. With God as a refuge, we need not fear. Yeah, God, we will not fear. Even if the earth gives away. Hey, my God, even if the earth gives away, I'm not fearing. Oh, my God, even the earth gives away and the water roars, I'm not going to fear. Why are you not going to fear? Because the Lord is, come on, holler in here. Say, the Lord is, my strength and my song. Yes, God. Oh, not only is he my strength and he's my song. Have he ever given you a song in your trouble? Grandmama said, have a little talk with Jesus and tell him all about your trouble. He will. My song. He has given me victory. How many know I got a song of adoration? I got a hymn of praise. I can sing that no matter what I've been through, no matter what I've gone through, the Lord has given me victory. I dare your bold folks to look over your shoulder and look back on what God delivered you from and say, God has given me victory over my situation. The devil thought he had me, but Jesus reached and grabbed me. I got the victory today because the Lord is, he will take care of me. Can I get any help in here? And say, God will Patience out. Yeah.